Hello, I'm Jovan Johnson. Angry downtown Kingston residents beat a man on Thursday after he allegedly stabbed his girlfriend several times, left her to die and attempted suicide. According to an eyewitness, the man pulled the woman into a vacant lot on North Street during an argument, stabbed the woman, then jumped before a passing vehicle. The woman died several hours later. Dancehall entertainer Tommy Lee is threatening to haul Dominica to the Caribbean Court of Justice if that country doesn't start compensation negotiations within the next 30 days over his February deportation. Tommy Lee and three others are alleging that they were denied entry, placed in custody under what they call inhumane conditions, and deported without due process. The National Parent Teachers Association of Jamaica says it's time to establish a database for teachers who prey on their students sexually. This follows the Children's Advocate's revelation that there's an increase in the number of reports of sexual impropriety by teachers. Further afield, an earthquake of magnitude 6.4 struck Mexico on Thursday, causing buildings in the capital to sway and sending people scurrying into the rain. Sports, the Trinidad Guardian is reporting that Darren Sammy is set to be axed as West Indies Test captain and replaced by Danish Ramdin for the upcoming New Zealand series. In your weather forecast, expect isolated morning showers over eastern parishes on Friday. Expect scattered afternoon showers and thunderstorms. And that's it for the Gleaner Minute. I'm Jovan Johnson.